Na, szevasztok, üdvözlök mindenkit! Hát most megpróbálok egy kicsit újabb műfajban is alkotni ezen a csatornán. Ahogy láttátok a címből, most ilyen Guess the Rapper Challenge lesz. Több ilyen videó is van a YouTube-on, ami ilyen kihívás, hogy ki kell találnod a rappert. Vagy emojik alapján, vagy van olyan, hogy csak simán a hangjuk alapján. Most meg fogjuk nézni, hogy milyenek vannak, mert a múltkor feldobott a YouTube egy ilyen videót, és tökre megtetszett, gondoltam, csinálok róla egy videót. Tehát nyilván nem azt a videót fogom újra megnézni, amit már egyszer láttam, hanem egy újat keresünk most szépen. Itt is van a laptopom, hát ilyen screen recorderrel fogom csinálni. Még sose csináltam ilyet, szóval elnézést, hogy egy kicsit béna vagyok, de ebbe is bele kell rázódni, na hát nézzük is. Kezdjük olyannal, hogy Guess the Rapper by their voice, itt is van. És legyen mondjuk ez. Na itt az első.
Now I'm a come clean, Nicki's cute and all, but you know, she kind of remind me of like a relative.
Ez A$AP, ez A$AP Rocky lesz szerintem.
Oh, okay, just put you in a different,
yeah, she, my sister, kind of favor her a little. She, they don't look like each other,
hát ennyi,
but they
even
silly
A$AP Rocky.
You know what I mean?
Bees.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Once they work with me, I, you know what I'm saying, like, shit just changed up for me. Mm-hmm,
That's Lil Mosey, and that's Lil Mosey.
Like, every producer, like, my producers, like, the people I
pick
my shit, you know what I'm saying? I be like, we break together, you feel me?
Yeah.
Look, listen, y'all gotta let me out this damn contract. I don't wanna be with y'all no fucking more. I told y'all, I'll give y'all this money back. I don't wanna be with y'all label no more. Y'all suck. Y'all is trash. Listen, young independent artists, do not sign with 300 ENT. There's the worst.
It's my saber run. It's all black, you can't really see, but the detail's crazy. It has little stars.
Die dollar sign.
ID, my credit cards.
Because I'm hell. Die dollar sign.
I love the Peter wallet because it can operate.
Pretty good. I don't know if she's better. Nah.
This is another
one. Bro, you got heat like this, that. And then I seen his closet when I went down there and it was sick, dog. It was like
Drake.
Just shoes everywhere, bro. Like, and this was before they had brought the retros back. He was having like shoes that I had only seen in the 90s or that I seen my cousin.
Tökre hangja volt, mint Drake, like,
so I felt like, you know, I'm coming full circle.
Full circle.
I feel like I'm back on my first.
Yes, bring it home.
You know, I feel like I'm back on my first. You know, my first album. It was more about what the streets wanted and what the streets needed.
Yes, yes.
And that's what we're doing on this one.
So I had to go.
Other times, they're jerks and they throw it and they slam dunk it and they look at me and they say, hey, you knew this was too
slam
big.
Slam dunk it.
Try me. This
Ski.
Is just something that I live by. I
have to push it like this. Hát, ő az egyáltalán hallgatom, úgyhogy.
No, you can go to CVS.
I mean, there's a lot of stories that Busta has told me from like, going to Jamaica and like being in Jamaica, and it's just wild stories that I wouldn't want to put to the public. But other than that, like he's just been giving me advice on like life and music and shit like that. This is a really cool dude. Really cool dude.
And this is gonna. It'd be so hard though because everybody I know, like all my family and everybody who I'm cool and hang with, is in the streets. Mm-hmm. Ain't got nothing.
I ain't really made
no real industry friends that I just be with. Like that.
Grizzly.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, we szeretem, őt szeretem, jó.
Yachty Heavy. A couple other people. But
you wanted to disrespect people with your words. People looking out their windows. Old ladies is looking. Crowds around you. Sometimes it was money on the line. Sometimes fights even broke out. It was very theatrical.
Let me shit a hungya.
We got a Mac that'll go.
That's
all of that.
The same shit most of these guys went through. You know what I'm saying? Even losing a brother young, like.
Ez ugyanolyan, lelőző, nem tudom, hány ugyanolyan volt.
For when my brother died, you know? And I didn't break down and cry until
2016. Istenem, pedig ezek ilyen annyira alapemberek.
I was treated when I was younger, you know what I'm saying?
Probably study that and get my master's. No, I would get my bachelor's. Then I would go change. I would change my fucking major to architecture.
Svejli! Basszus, Svejli! Pedig az ő hangja, na jó. Folytassuk.
And have animals running around wild and loose.
I mean like they just always feel dressed up. I think that's the problem. You can't go to a baseball game with a cape.
Lil Pump, ez nagyon a Lil Pump, ez like, nagyon a Lil Pumpos.
King here? Like what's going on?
Kind of
you are a super
leállottam magamat így komolyan.
That'd be okay.
But then everybody know you.
Ja, de úgy sem hallgatom amúgy egyáltalán.
At the age of 19, I'm 30 now.
And me, I pray. I believe God is my first lawyer. I always believe that. And you know, I got a strong team behind me.
Annyira más az ének hangjuk konkrétan, mint a valódi hangjuk.
It does feel good, and it feels good because you know, I really worked my ass off for it.
Álmomba fölkelt és felismerem az ő
hangját. I have been proven.
Right? Yeah. Oh, please. You got more to come. There's more to come with you. But you're also making some history. You're the first female hip hop.
It's me and No Jumper, Adam. You know what I'm saying? Beth, you know what I'm saying? You fucking with him, then you fucking went the wrong person.
Tudtam! Ezt tudtam! Nem akartam kimondani, mert azt hittem, hogy... Azt hittem, hogy ez nem ő lesz, de ezt esküszöm tudtam, hogy ez ő. Ez Bone Gang. Na jó, hát ez jó volt. Most nézzünk egy olyat, ahol emoji van. Azt hiszem, ezt talán már láttam. De majd nincs több ilyen. Hát, de itt egy, nézzük meg. Ilyen szabályok is vannak, meg minden, azt a... Ski mask. Elég alap eddig. Ha ilyen nehézségű lesz, akkor... Jachti. Juice WRLD. Jó, azért bele tudok bambulni az rapbe is itt. Ez a Lil Nas X. És amúgy nem is tudom, miért ez az emoji jelzi. Azért, mert Old Town Road is akkor az ilyen cowboy. Kíváncsiak lesz olyan, amit nem tudok. Lil Baby. Blueface. Lil Uzi Vert. Basszus, ez a 300, le van Ives. Chief Keef. Hoppá. Ez Travis Scott, mondjuk. Cactus Jack. Biztos, hogy ez Travis Scott. Ja. Tyga. Mivel ott egy Tiger. Oké. Úristen, Lil. Mi? Pumpa? Az egy pumpa volt? Two Chains? Chains. Lil Skies. Lil Skyless. Miért? Lil Skiesnak a pillangó az Lil Skiesnak a jelképe. Ezt nem egészen értem. Na mindegy. Vagy Black. Kodak Black. Hát ott egy fényképező. Jó. Okay. Ear Drummers. Ez ugye Ray Shremmerd. Azt nem tudom, vágjátok-e, de a Ray Shremmerd visszafele olvasva Ear Drummers, amit mindig bemondanak a Ray Shremmerd zenében is, hogy Ear Drummers. Ezt nem tudom, hallod. Ez mi? Ja. Jó, igen. Na akkor ez lesz Little Skies. Ez nem Sky, ez egy felhő. Little Cloud olyan nincs. Kutya. Milyen gagyi már, Snoop Dogg. Ez designer. Tuti designer lesz. Jó. Panda. 20-ból, hányat nem tudtam? 3-at? Azt hiszem 3-at nem tudtam. Na mindegy, most többet nem fogok keresni, remélem ez a kettő is tetszett. Ha szeretnéd még több ilyen videót, akkor csapassátok le a kommentbe. Na minden esetre találkozunk a következő videóban. Császtok!